the launching of Alfa Romeo's C41 as its Formula 1 2021 title contender sports a front wing that is unique in that it has two haunches on the base of the front wing plane. Wonder if this challenges front wing regulation for the base plane lateral angle tolerances. From the get-go, it's obvious what it is aimed at, and that is to boost the Y-250 vortex even further, starting from the very beginning of the front wing. Let's speculate how they go about achieving this. The back of the front wing has high negative pressure. This will draw airflow towards it even at an angle. This angle airflow would run past the gap under the tolerances created by these haunches. Its shape would start to rotate this movement of air and create a vortex under the front wing base plane. This would mean the Y-250 vortex would begin much earlier than having a flat front wing base plane. By the time this vortex connects to where usually the Y-250 vortex begins, it would already have gained energy to further enhance the Y-250 vortex done by the rest of the inner front wing. There is a video on this page and channel on boosting the Y-250 vortex that has a reference on the importance of the Y-250 vortex in influencing downforce.